DJ, won't you turn the music up? All the girls wanting that, so wanting so much. Mr. DJ, won't you turn the music up? Mr. DJ, so on the replay. Mr. DJ, won't you turn the music up? All the girls wanting that, so wanting so much. Mr. DJ, won't you turn the music up?
Hey guys, it's your Diamond, and today is a very special day. Today is prom, and I just got my hair done yesterday. She's a little of a butt. We're gonna head to the car real quick and just start this vlog.
Gotta stay hydrated. Ew.
Okay, I was finally able to set up my camera in my car, so I'm so happy. But let me start from the beginning. So today is prom day, and it is Friday the 13th. Spooky or whatever. Right now, and I'm in a really huge rush. Like, I'm in a big rush, like, actually. But I'm always in a rush, because, you know, your girl is, like, one after the other. Just, you guys are just watching my channel for the first time ever. I'm 17, and this isn't my prom, actually. This is my boyfriend's prom. He's a senior. We don't have junior proms at my school, so yeah, I'm a junior. But yeah, so this is my first prom ever, and I'm excited. I was talking about earlier, I got my hair done yesterday because it's a sew-in. I needed a lot more time, so there was no way I could get it done like the day of prom, which is today. I went to school earlier today. Right now it's 1:30, and I have an appointment at 2 o'clock, and it's 30 minutes away, but right now we're about to stop at a bank. Yeah, and then 2 days ago on Wednesday, I got my nails done, and y'all will see it up close later on. But yeah, I got my nails done. They're really, really pretty. I'm so happy with them. And yes, we're going up to the bank right now, which is really good because I'm gonna be speeding on the way to this appointment. I literally have to get out the car. So now that we have the money to pay for this appointment, we can dip. We're just like 5 minutes late, but like, so yeah, our prom starts at 8 o'clock, and we're taking pictures at 6:30. So we have quite a bit of time until it's time to leave the house and whatever. But yeah, and my like best friends are coming over. Should be fun. But yeah, I'm excited for you guys to come along with me on this lit journey. So right now it says we're gonna be 7 minutes late, but you know, I'm about to be hitting it. We're gonna fly there, just know. My car got wings. But yeah, we had to go to school today, and like, apparently it's a rule. If you don't go to school, you can't go to prom, like, okay? Whatever. So on our agenda basically is at 2 o'clock, I'm gonna get my makeup done, and then after my makeup appointment, I'm going back to the hair lady that did my hair, and she's gonna curl it and style it and stuff, and then we'll be headed back home so I can get dressed and finish off and be ready. I don't know, this is crazy. I feel like, I don't know, like, it feels like prom day, but then again, I'm just like, I don't know, like, it's like surreal. But since we're at a red light, let me show you my nails. So bright. So these are my nails. Super fun. My dress is red, by the way, because red is my favorite color. Yeah, I'm excited. So I'll see you guys later.
So now we're at the makeup appointment.
Say hi.
Hi.
Hey
guys.
Hey.
There you go. Okay, that's my sweet. Swing the remix card.
So we're done now.
I'm excited. But yeah, I did like
And Ashley was amazing. Thank you.
Yay, thank you for booking. I appreciate it.
Yay. guys, so my face is beat now. And it's 3 o'clock. This is my makeup, just got it done a waterfall. I look literally like freaking 30 years old. Majority of the times, I normally do my makeup, like for every event I literally do my makeup, no matter how serious it is. Ew, like why? Why do they do that? I literally look over, right? And there's a freaking extermination bus, right? Truck, I mean, a truck. Like for extermination, it's huge ass cockroaches on the freaking bus. Like pictures of cockroaches, like why? Ew, bro, I can't even put that on my Snapchat. That's just disgusting. About to freaking throw up. Okay, that's literally traumatizing. Like, why do they have that on a bus? My guy friend just picked up his corsage thing. Cute. All right, so yeah, now I'm gonna call the lady that does my hair and she's gonna style my hair. Hi, I just left the makeup girl.
Okay.
Yeah. That's so slow right now. I'm like blasting the AC in my car because I'm not trying to be sweaty or anything like that. Because I already took my shower and stuff. But yeah, guys, I will see you probably at her house. I don't know if I'm going to film that really because it's not like anything interesting. She's just curling my hair. So I'll probably see you there or after. Okay, guys, so I just finished getting my hair curled. Right now it's in like a little net, so it's like all together or whatever. So, but honestly, I'm starving right now. It's about like 4:30. I'm getting picked up in like an hour, hopefully. I feel like he's gonna be kind of late, but in an hour and a half maybe. So yeah, I'm about to go home. You in real life. Oh my god.
Did the same girl do it?
Yeah. I'm keeping it in a net till like I put my dress on.
Hey, they're opening my dress. Hey.
Retarded. Look at how pretty.
I look so different on the.
Oh my god.
In person.
Hey.
Okay. Oh, it's like black at the bottom. I didn't even notice.
No, but yeah, it's underneath.
Oh, it's cute.
This is so small. Cute.
Yeah, cause it's like cut out on the side, you know?
Yeah, this girl looks good.
She is tiny. That's
I know. I'm a tiny body frame.
This is so pretty.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
It is pretty.
Thank you. If you wear red and black. Alright, guys, mm-hmm. He's gonna wear it next year.
Imagine, that is so weird.
Yeah. Yay!
Hi, guys.
Hey.
Putting my shoes on, and it's literally 6:14. The picture's at 6:30, and guess he's not here.
Yeah.
Hey, Val.
Oh no.
How do I zoom on this? Okay.
My heels.
There's Jasmine laying down as always.
Always.
Her shoes are from Steve Madden. She said.
Mm-hmm. For those in the back who didn't listen.
Today, Diamond's getting married.
Diamond's getting married today.
Maid of honor.
That's why you're sleeping.
Yay. Stress.
I can't take it on.
I can't take it on. Cinderella.
I can't do it, Tiff. You try.
Oh, I got it.
Oh.
Muscles, hey.
Are you sure I shouldn't put tape on this part?
Then yeah.
Do it. If you feel uncomfortable, I'll do it.
I don't know. Oh.
Tell on the camera.
Ah!
About to
but
take
it needs
pitch.
To be like behind me because a train can come in front of me and then I could trip.
Mm-hmm.
Nice makeup.
Walk down, Cinderella.
That's so funny.
Oh, look how cute this is.
You look like a princess.
I know. Princess Tiana.
Hi.
Okay.
Hello.
Little Desi, say hello. Say hello, little monkey. Looks gorgeous.
That's gorgeous.
Mama duck, say hello.
Hello.
Daddy duck, say hello.
Just to come in.
Daddy
hang
duck,
out.
Say hello.
Hello.
What?
You got a key?
Yeah.
Okay,
hurry outside.
That's why you're here.
Okay,
wrong.
Let's go.
No, because you
got your key. Dun, dun,
dun. This is so no. Scary. I don't want to go outside.
Dun dun dun. I need to go put on my shoes.
Okay.
Oh.
Look at Harry.
Get out the car.
Red and yellow. Red and yellow.
Black and yellow.
Aww.
Black.
Let me do my thing. Let me do my thing. Transformers.
Ooh, nice shoes,
okay.
Okay,
Harry.
Okay, look at his Bumblebee shoes. Diane. I love it.
Oh, that one was so cute.
Which camera are we looking at?
Look over here.
Diamond's yeah. Camera.
Diamond's camera.
Here we go. Oh, baby.
Take a blend. It's not good enough for me. Since my family is changing.
What's today? What is it? What is it? Hey, hey.
Oh, 2018.
Okay.
Polo Club.
Okay.
Huh, 2018. Where you at?
Prom.
Who brung you?
Who brung me?
Yeah, who brung you?
No, yeah. Not brung me. We're gonna get hit by a car.
By who?
Prom 2018.
Who brung you?
Hari.
What the hell?
No, come here. I don't know if you want me to say your name.
Prom 2018.
Uh-huh.
You happy?
Yeah.
Oh, who brung you here?
My boyfriend.
Okay.
Ooh, get the whole
thing,
okay.
Yeah, let's go. Bye. Let's go. Logan, how you doing, dude? You good? What do you mean I got like a whole dress?
Okay, but I was gonna say who made my dress.
Who made your dress?
At TK Mar.
TK. Doing your thing.
Okay.
Hey.
Not crooked.
How y'all doing?
Logan?
Yeah. Man, shut
up! Am I gonna be on the vlog?
Yeah. What do you gotta say?
Okay, yeah. On Diamond's vlog. Guys, I made it on Diamond's vlog.
Hey, look at my friend Matt. What's his day? Okay, Marissa.
Yo, yo, what's up?
Bobby.
Good.
Thank
Have
you.
A good time. Bye, guys.
Oh, it's so pretty.
It's not easy for someone to catch my eye, but I've been waiting for you for my whole damn life, my whole lifetime. Don't be afraid to tell me if you ain't with it. I see your focus, yeah, you're so independent. It's hard for me to open up, I'll admit it. You got some shit to say and I'm here to listen. So baby, tell me where your love lies. Waste a day and spend the night.
Right now we're at the hotel and look how pretty it is. So pretty. And he's sleeping inside. So.
I was gonna get back.
Yeah, prom's over. And it was fun or whatever. And today's Saturday and now we're just about to get food or whatever, but I just wanted to end the vlog now, so yeah. It's not all done. It's over exaggerated.
Look how long we stayed here for.
How long? We only stayed for like 2 hours. But then we went to the after party. Oh, baby. White socks with green hirachis?
I had fun.
Same. So anyways, yeah. Can end the vlog now. Oh, baby.
Anyways, I'll see you guys in my next video. Hope you guys all enjoyed. Please comment down below any questions or requests you guys may have. Do not forget to follow me on social media at Diamonds Flawless with 3S's on Instagram and 2S's on Twitter. And don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Oh.